All right, you're out of the warehouse. Now go into the laboratory. Now go into the office. Now go into the nicer offices. Every level in the game.
Yeah, seriously. Tell us truths. Tell us stuff within stuff. Hidden agendas. Like, hey, this is, you know, some consortium project. It hides a secret FEMA camp. Oh god! Box robot! Is that robot helping them or hurting them? I assume helping them.
Which section are you in?
I'm in the part where a robot box is just dropped through the ceiling for no reason.
I don't even know what that is. I don't remember any robot boxes dropping through the ceiling.
You beat the game, right?
Yeah.
The docks.
I did a stealth run, so maybe I just didn't see it.
Could be.
Did you just set off an alarm or something?
No, I didn't do anything. It just happened. It was scripted.
Huh.
They don't know I'm here. It's kind of hilarious, though.
Yeah, I never saw a box robot when I was there.
You do remember that giant, like, interior of the warehouse right after you mop up the docks?
Yes.
On my run, they dropped a giant box through the ceiling and then it unfolds into a robot.
Oh, that didn't happen on mine.
Interesting.
This is the part I'm at. The mercs who slaughter people for a living are here. I'm going in.
Okay, security hub. Maybe I can control the robot.
This'll end well.
Access granted.
I can only turn off the cameras. No robots or turrets connected. Okay, I'm going to Singapore.
Has anyone tried cloaking out? Anyone at all?
What do you mean by cloaking out?
Have you tried it?
You know I'm cloaking hands, don't you?
Thank you.
folder.
What are you doing here? I never asked for this. I've got so much XP at this point, maybe I should just start skipping these guys. What do you think?
I never asked for you to skip these guys.
Try this one more time. See if I can pull this guy back fast. I guess I can't. Man, such a pain. What? How did they see me? I look for a camera first, I guess.
If you just left the game running, eventually all your enemies would need to go to sleep.
Yeah, could be.
Why's my dog looking at me? Guys?
Hello? I heard you.
My dog is looking at me. I think he wants me to go to bed.
Nothing, I suppose.
Yeah, good night.
Hello, I heard you.
Stop! Oh. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. How do I get in there and turn off that stupid turret and guy? It's gotta be another security station. Just need to drop him with the taser, I guess. Nothing fancy. Forgot about the camera. Okay, I disable the camera temporarily. And I go hack that keypad. Should be good.
I heard that!
Have enough time, maybe I can hack. If I only had some boxes to cover myself. That's what I'm gonna do.